So, I do hope Mary and her neighbours aren't harmed.
Excuse me, sir. Are you all right?
Just barely. But I don't want to trouble a student with my woes.
I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you.
I'm not so sure. Name's Crispin Dunn, by the way. I trade in the surrounding hamlets. Do the most business in Arranshire. A lovely little hamlet. Just stunning gardens. Just the other day, the Daily Prophet ran an article on its scenic hedgerows. Actually, before I go on, I should ask. Are you afraid of spiders?
Spiders don't bother me at all. You'd be impressed by how many I've dispatched lately.
Lucky you. The hamlet's overrun with the vile things, and they're acting abnormally aggressively.
I'm concerned about my customers, of course, but it appears that most of the hamlet's residents fled to safety. It's my friend Mary I worry about. I haven't heard from her, and I fear she's trapped in her cottage.
Understandable, but why don't you check on her yourself?
I would, but I have a crippling fear of the eight-legged beasts, which I, unlike you, seem incapable of conquering.
I don't know what to do. Can you think of anyone who can help Mary?
I'll try my very best, Mr. Dunn.
Please do. If you can think of anyone that may be brave enough to help, I'd appreciate it. Thank you. They'll find Arranshire southeast of Hogsmeade, just below the train station.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? This must be Arranshire. Let's keep an eye out for spiders.
Good hold, sir. Bombarda. Mario.
Even more aggressive than I'd expected.
Depulsor!
Surely that's the last of them.
Incendio!
Oh no, this must be Mary. Poor woman. Mary was breeding these things in her cellar. That means there are more underground. I'll need to destroy every last spider in that cellar if this is to end. Revelio. Reparo. Bombarder. Incendio. Lumos. If this is where Mary bred the spiders, they're not here now. This isn't a good sign. These spiders have gone somewhere. A ladder. Not sure I want to know where this leads. I'd best be ready for whatever I may find down there. Lumos! Exact. We need to find and destroy all of these before the situation gets even worse. That's one exact destroyed. I should get the rest. Incendio! Bombarder! Shame you're so foul. Revelio. Bombarder. I hate to think that they see me, but I don't see them. Thank you.
Bombarda! Capulso!
Rebellion.
Bombarda.
That's the last of the spider sacks. I suppose I know what happened to Mary Portman now. She was breeding the spiders. I hope that's the last spider.
Bombarda!
Bombarda.
That's the last one. She's angry.
Bombarda. Imperial.
I'll be having nightmares for the rest of my life after that.
Catalta! Imperial! Bombarda!
Eight legs is simply too many.
Hello, Homura.
What do we have here? A demigod. Mind now, demigods.
Seems he's been burgled. I shall pretend I never heard the rumours of your involvement. Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
Mr. Dunn, I have some news.
Thank Merlin, about my sweet friend Mary.
It seems poor Mary was breeding spiders in her home for profit and vastly underestimated their propensity to multiply.
Oh, Mary, what untoward scheme were you involved in? If she needed financial assistance, she could have just come to me. She didn't deserve this. Few do.
I am sorry about your friend. But you'll be relieved to know that I cleared out the spiders. It's safe to return now.
You? You cleared out the spiders? I can't believe it, but I'm certainly relieved.
I imagine the first order of business will be to help the Amulet rebuild. I suppose I have nothing to fear from dead spiders.
Even so, you'll want to prepare yourself. The place needs something of a clean-up.
Thank you again for all you've done. I shall keep you apprised of the Hamlet's rebuilding.
Glad I could be of help, and I look forward to visiting your shop the next time I'm in Arranshire.
To dearly departed Mary.
Bombarda! Bombarda.
Lumos. Lumos. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Ben!
Oh, pleasure to see you again. Can't tell you how happy Milo's daughter was to get that watch. The Absconder Assassin. A remarkable thing you did there, to say the least.
Mr. Radley, do you have a moment?
For you? Always. You're a hero around here.
Any interesting chatter going around the town?
The Absconder's finally gone, so that's a relief. But enough of spiders, eh? Everything is peaceful now, or as peaceful as one could expect given the current state of the world.
What do you have for sale?
Anything I can help you find? Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
Clementine Willardsley asked you to follow those... Poor Mary. A victim of her own greed. No matter what, she didn't deserve to be killed by her spiders. You think you know people. What sort of thing are we looking for? A fine choice, indeed. Thank you for stopping in. Be sure to visit us again soon.
The Absconder the Absconder Assassin! Oh,
Lumos. Lumos. Not so tricky after all, Merlin. Oh!
Bombarder! Depulsor!
Oh! Here's a pleasant surprise.
Bombarder! Gringo! Rebellion. Accio. Confringo. Bombarder. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Ugh.